Welcome to Moments with Lisa, and I'm Lisa. Hi, and today I want to take you to Belle Isle Conservatory. So please continue to watch. Thank you.
Oh. Is it a tree? Oh, is this really a tree or just a plant? Look at this.
Different from different, countries. You may find you're allergic to a plant.
Right. This is really different. Friendship. It's even hotter in here, huh? The tropical wasn't as hot. Is that open? Oh yeah. Okay. What is the temperature in here? Is that like 90? What is the temperature?
Yeah, it's around 90.
It is hot in here. Oh, it's a coffee tree. This is a coffee tree? Okay. Everybody laugh. That's a coffee tree? Baby tears. That is so cute. I just love this color. Isn't that a beautiful color? I love it. Yep, it is really, really, really hot in here. Is it even hotter in here?
Better.
All right. Isn't this is so pretty? I'm go over there in a second. This is so pretty. It's so pretty. Alright, I'm gonna step out of here. It's like, first you complain about being outside, right?
Exactly.
And then when you go in there, you be like, okay, I'm glad to come back outside. That's true. That is absolutely true. But they are so beautiful. I would love this too, but the care of it, I don't know about that.
Why though?
Why they have it locked up? You had to go the other way.